Ooh la la. Okay. Anyway, we are going so we can do stuff now. Thanks for reminding me that that streaming is a thing that I can do, because I was just kind of sitting there going like, herp a derp a derp a derp. It's not dinner time yet. Herp a derp, you know.
Yeah, you were just like bored, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of what to do. I got the Master Sword last night. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I am.
And I discovered a good way to kill guardians, since the Master Sword is strong against them.
Oh, yeah. You said you could stasis them and then attack their legs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, try and get the Master Sword and then do that.
Alright.
Because they drop lots of mad loot.
Okay. Well, I have some shrine quests and also some side quests. Some of these were actually like, oh yeah, Medicinal Molduga. Sensitive to vibration. And it was like something like west in the western desert or something like that.
Okay. Yeah, I have a bunch of shrine quests to do that I should probably do.
Yeah.
Yeah, now that you have that zappy power, you can do whatever. Like I said, I use the updraft power to cheese the woodland power, and
cheesing is good.
I thought maybe I could cheese some other towers, you know.
Ancient shrine atop the left eye of Skull Lake.
And I want to go to Death Mountain next, so I figured I'd do Elden Tower.
Sure.
But I hear Elden Tower might be on fire.
That would be something that you could maybe fix. When the symbols of the seven find their place, the blessed path will be revealed. That's for the shrine quest. Or a shrine in the middle of the sandstorm.
Have you... You don't have all the shrine quests that I have. You have different ones.
Mm-hmm.
I talked to a guy in Hateno Village, and he, or she, I think it was, wanted me to do something about trees.
Mm-hmm. Well, I haven't been that thorough about, like, collecting all the side quests, because,
meh. Well, you know, you have to talk to literally everyone. Mm-hmm. It's, you know, it's one of those games.
Yeah.
It's an adventure RPG. You gotta talk to everyone.
Yeah. Well, let me see if I can catch a seal and then go wander around the desert for a bit. Mm-hmm. Maybe
Sounds
I can find
good.
Something. That was easy. Alright then,
so... I'm not good at catching. Of course, I don't always wear my stealth armor. Usually I'm wearing other armor. Because my stealth armor is not my strongest armor.
Yeah, stealth armor I think is my strongest, or it was last time I checked, and I am too lazy to check again. But I think the sandstorm was in this direction.
I saw a guy who got the ancient armor.
Mm-hmm.
I'm watching some Let's Plays of this game too, as long as it's not too spoilery.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw a guy who got the ancient armor, which is something that I already knew about, so it's not spoilery.
Mm-hmm.
And he upgraded it twice, and then he went and fought a guardian, and he got blasted, and it only took off, like, 3 hearts.
Nice. Well, in order for me to get the ancient armor, I need a lot of money and a lot of guardian bits, right?
Yeah, basically. It takes 9 ancient cores to get the full...
Right.
And a lot of other crap.
Well, I was heading toward the shrine for a second there, but then it went away. Can I turn around?
Yeah, I looked at a couple of maps, and there's a lot of shrines in the desert. I don't know where they all are, but I looked at a map, and there were an assload of shrines.
Oh, I get it. My map is getting disabled because I'm in the sandstorm. That's why it goes away.
Why is the sandstorm still happening if you made the camel happy?
I don't know. But now I'm in the sandstorm, and I'm not gonna get any more clues about where the shrine is. But maybe I can still brute force it, I don't know.
I did the Lost Woods, and I did the Lost Woods in one try. So, The Lost Woods are super easy, I'm just telling you.
I don't even know where the Lost Woods are, so, eh.
Well, they're in the...
They're in the Lost Woods.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll get there.
The Lost Woods are in the Lost Woods, obviously.
I'll get there. I'm not really fussed, you know.
The first rule of Tautology Club is the first rule of Tautology Club.
Exactly. But anyway, I'm not terribly fussed either. I'm not in a rush.
Well, yeah, I mean, you don't have 13 hearts.
That too. Ooh, a skull fortress. One of them aggroed me.
It's in the whenever you get to the woodland tower.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. I still have that really good sword equipped. Maybe I shouldn't be using that on these scrubs. Fucking shattered, baby. Oh.
Oh, it was so funny. The guy, he used a thunder blade, like sort of what like you've got, mm-hmm. and it just shocked all of the Let's Play I was watching this morning. The guy just like shocked all of the enemies because they were all standing next to each other,
mm-hmm.
and like they all died.
Nice.
Cause it like he hit one and it like the shock went to like all of them.
I'm getting a little wrecked here, just so you know, get wrecked. So,
okay,
I'm not
gonna
do that anymore. That place. Like, I can handle maybe one or two Lizalfos, but there's like six.
Yeah.
So, how about we not do that? We'll do something else. How's about?
I handle Lizalfos from afar.
I tried to, but one of them managed to... The other lookout managed to aggro me even though I was sneaking and it's a sandstorm. And how the fuck did he even see me? You know?
Oh, Peanut Butter Gamer, I don't know if you watch his channel, but he did a really funny video yesterday about 50 ways to die in Breath of the Wild.
Nice.
And it was hilarious. So
I
totally
haven't heard of him. Fire Lizalfos.
I will actually link that in the channel right now. So that people can watch it.
Okay.
I laughed really hard. Let me see if I can find it again. 50 funny ways to die. 50 funny ways to die in Zelda Breath of the Wild.
There we go. I'm getting rid of some weapons that I've had, like, forever, and I, you know, I don't need to have them kick around for, you know, the rest of the dang game. So, let's use them. Right?
So you can watch that later, and you can see...
Sure.
Like I said, it was really funny.
Yeah. Sure.
I like Peanut Butter Gamer. I've been watching him for a while. He's embroiled in an internet scandal right now, as everybody is, because of reasons. Oh, so that Lizalfo could breathe fire at you.
Yeah, it did. Oh, hang on.
Oh, I was probably getting the...
Yeah, and it kept breathing fire, and even though I was strafing around it, I kept doing it until I finally got burned, but it didn't do much damage to me, so I was like, yeah, whatever. And I ran up and punched
probably
it.
Probably, you know, I didn't see it.
Anyway,
Oh, I got the full, outfit of the wind, so I can cosplay as Wind Waker Link.
Oh yeah, I have amiibos. That's right. Thanks for reminding me. I do have those. Right?
But, you need, like, star pieces to level them up, so I probably won't wear it.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's call some amiibos, then.
Well, you don't want to do it in a sandstorm, do you?
Yeah, it seems to be working fine. Like the stuff that I'm calling is not going anywhere.
I just always go someplace safe when I call my amiibos.
I got the Tunic of the Wind from my Wind Waker Link.
Oh, see now you can start your cosplay.
Yeah, cosplay is very important. I mean, this place is relatively safe. There's nothing much going on here, really. I don't think, you know, I could be wrong, but, you know, it's just nothing going on. Just a sandstorm, you know?
Do you have all of the Zelda amiibos?
I do, yeah. Well, I mean, the Smash ones. I don't have the Breath of the Wild ones.
Oh, I have, like, I mean, I meant, like, every Zelda amiibo.
Nah, I don't. Only the Smash series
ones. I have every Zelda amiibo. There's, like, 15 of them.
Ooh, I got Trousers of Twilight. Nifty.
Ooh, fancy.
So I can do, like a terrible Mutant Link cosplay with the Tunic of the Wind and the Trousers of Twilight. So that's something. Anyway.
Yeah, I don't think there's a set bonus on the cosplay clothes anyway.
Alright, now I don't know which way I'm going. Okay, hang on. I managed to go out of the sandstorm. That's good. There we go. So, yeah. And according to that guy, there's a time of the day when the sandstorm is not there.
Oh, okay.
Also, there's a tower in there, too. I see it.
Is it the Gerudo Tower? Because if it's the Gerudo Tower, you have to fly in.
I don't think, because I have the tower for this region already.
Well, there's two towers for the desert.
Oh. Well, maybe if I go directly toward it, we'll reach it. There's no way this can end horribly.
Yeah, I think that's the Gerudo Tower, and I think that's the tower you have to fly. You see how it's surrounded by really tall stuff?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's the tower you have to fly.
Well, only one way to get there, and that's to get there, so let's go.
Yeah, okay.
Because I don't have any particular destination in mind today, I just wanted to explore and mess around, you know?
Yep.
Although it's kind of hard to find stuff in the desert. Everything looks kind of similar, and my,
So you finally agree with here. Nazi Krosta.
No, here, here it does, like...
Here.
Because in this place, it... Look, this is similar to the place where I grew up, landscape-wise, so, like, it reminds me of that, and I have difficulty finding my way around because it's all sand and rocks, you know?
Where'd you grow up?
Phoenix,
oh, okay. My dad lived in Yuma for a while.
Mm-hmm, yeah, same kind of deal.
He lived in Yuma, right when he came to the U.S., that's where he first lived.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, so, like, this area stuff looks very similar, because it's desert, it's all rock and shit, you know? I ain't saying that environments of the rest of the game look samey, mind you, yeah. Lady. Oh, I aggroed things again.
Yeah, I think stuff is probably just gonna come out of the sand.
Yep. Yeah, anyway, let me see if I can just, like, climb up a thing and say nope. Like, I'm not playing with you today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, that's rude. That guy has fire arrow! That is rude. That is so rude.
How did you alert guys that were even behind there? That doesn't even make sense. Oh,
they have,
He fell down.
I did. They have horns, hunting horns, you know? So they alert people that they can see me.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I can't, you know, with it muted, I have no idea what's going on.
Alright, I killed that one.
How come these guys never run out of arrows?
Because, fuck the player?
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm gonna climb up here, maybe see if I can avoid the rest of them. Now that Mr. Fire Arrows is dead.
Spoilers!
Okay, oh, I know, well. Stream delay. I just kind of hacked him to death.
Dead.
Yeah.
Oh, you got Fire Arrow times 5 off of him, so at least you got
good.
Fire.
I actually didn't notice what loot I got off of his corpse. Oh yeah, wow, there's a lot of enemies up here. I'm just gonna climb again if I can.
just gonna climb.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
Exactly. Climb this rock up here, baby. Climb this rock up here, baby. There you go. Yes?
And then you run in and all around the world, moblins crumble for me.
Yes! Yes! There you go. This is high quality stream content right here. Oh, that's good. I like it. You're all right, Lobster. You're all right. We're gonna get along just fine. You know, I would love to have more stamina to be able to climb more things, but at the same time, I die an awful lot.
You have stamina food?
Maybe I do. I had some for a while, and then I maybe didn't have it again, and I should actually maybe make some more. Not barely! Barely! Really?
Jump!
Ah, no, too late.
Oh, you could have jumped when it was red and made it to the top.
Oh, really? It would, make me insta-fall because my stamina ran out?
No.
So I thought it would.
If you jump when your stamina is red, it gives you just enough sometimes to make it to the top.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, you know what? Let me see here. We got electric resistance things. Here we go, attack up. Ow, wow. Okay.
Is attack up good?
I don't know. No, I was reacting to me getting good. Because they hurt a lot. You know, I thought the blue bokoblins hurt a lot. No, these guys hurt worse.
Yeah, I read somewhere.
Oh, Jesus.
After you kill a certain number of an enemy,
mm-hmm.
like they sort of level up and get stronger.
Oh. Well, that's just great, isn't it? Okay. So the whole avoiding enemies is definitely a good idea, I've learned.
Yeah, like I said, I think you could make it up that wall if you just jumped right at the end when it got red.
Okay, let's do it.
Hi.
Hi, Sen.
Hi.
So,
I'm just being terrible some more.
I found a secret to a subliminal response.
Oh?
Have a song clapped 4 times. And people will clap along with the song.
Okay. Sure.
Proof. Oh, so no one told you life was going to be this way. And then you do the 4 claps.
Mm-hmm.
At least I do.
Okay.
And so on. Anyway, I'm just making sure I have all my amiibos because I'm going to tap my amiibos.
Yep, I just tapped some of mine.
I haven't done that yet, but I should do that soon.
Yeah, I made it. Made it.
I was right.
You were.
What are you doing right now?
I'm just exploring around the desert a bit.
Okay. If you run into a Molduga, 3 hits from Urbosa's Fury will take out.
Oh yeah, I have that now, don't I?
Yep, use it by charge attack, spin attacking.
Right.
So don't spin attack unless you're fighting a giant monster.
Okay. Well, I see the tower. I'll get that first. Where are the Moldugas? Because that's a side quest I have to do.
The very far southwest.
Yeah, oh, see, like I said, that tower, as you can see, is very tall.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to approach it from the very high side.
Oh, and it's all one big climb? Oh, wow, look at that. Jeez. Okay, well, let's try getting a bit higher up then. Because holy carp.
Yeah, you have to, you literally have to approach it from the highest point that you can.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's coming out of that empty void.
It sure is. Jeez, okay. Yeah, maybe I can get on top of this ridge from here. Let me try that out. I'm trying to get another vantage point here. Because, yeesh. I'm telling you, you know?
Yeah. I told you it was very tall.
You did. It's okay. We'll give it a shot.
I don't think it's, like, too tall, though. Like, I mean, once you get to it, it's not hard to climb.
Mm-hmm.
It's just getting to it that's...
Well, a challenge is good. I like a challenge. Challenge for the moment. Get on top of that tower. Alright. There were wolves here. I think they ran away, though. Oh, that's why they ran away. Yeah, I want to play with you guys today. I don't feel like playing with the likes of you today. Unless you have arrows, you can't get me. Nah, nah. They threw a rock at me.
I think they have, clubs, is what I saw, so...
They threw a rock at me. It hurt me a little bit, but meh. No problem.
I just saw that rock. That was funny. It was just a little tiny rock.
I can't strafe when I'm climbing, Nick. Doesn't work that way. But yeah, it's just a little rock. They just hurled it impotently in my direction. Didn't make me flinch. I don't care. And I should probably make some more stamina food at some point.
He's the hero of, I don't know, the wilds or something. He's the hero of breath. I don't know what he's the hero of. But little rocks don't scare him. He's been to Arkansas.
Right, exactly. That's the real Little Rock. All other little rocks just don't compare. Right. Yeah, you know what? How about you just freaking die?
Yeah, I think you can get to the right place and
Yep.
You might want to deal with though.
I got some Shocky Keese wings.
Okay.
So it looks like we can get even higher up on the other side. There's even a path, looks like.
I got that song stuck in my head.
Oh, the one you were singing? That's your own fault, lady.
Did you see the Blood Moon?
Blood Moon again?
Yeah.
Whatever. Yeah, particle effects. Definitely a blood moon.
I only noticed it like a couple seconds before the particle effects started.
Mm-hmm.
That was, you didn't look at the sky until right before.
How often are these supposed to happen?
they've been happening to me kind of frequently. It's like every 3 or 4 hours, it seems like.
Mm-hmm.
But they're not supposed to happen that frequently, I don't think.
Yeah, because I've had a bunch of them now, and just seems like there have been a mite too many.
Yeah, they feel like they're happening more frequently than they're supposed to for me. But the glitch is if they happen every, like, one right after the other.
Mm-hmm.
In the day.
Right. Okay, so it's not a glitch. It's just being annoying.
It's just being annoying for
yeah.
you. It's not glitching. Do you have the Stasis Plus?
No.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say.
I think I could get it, though. I think I got an Ancient Core from that, dungeon.
You need 3.
Okay. Yeah, you need 3.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm just saying, I think I got another one. Like, I had almost enough.
Yeah. Got an Ancient Core from the camel.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, look, I've got 3.
Okay, I was gonna say the stream froze for me.
Oh.
Note that while you have 3, it might also be useful to get, what's it called instead? Piece of Ancient Armor.
Maybe.
I think, decisions. Stasis Plus is more useful than Ancient Armor, but...
Okay. Hey, I'm doing slightly better at the combat here.
It's her choice.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying, that's an option. Mm-hmm.
Once you have Stasis Plus and the Master Sword, you can basically go to town on Guardians.
My game froze for a second there.
And get as many Ancient Cores as you want.
Yeah.
I know, I was just pushing it forward.
Alright, so sorry, what was that about getting as many Ancient Cores as I want? How do I accomplish
this?
Once
you have Stasis Plus and the Master Sword, you can get as many Ancient Cores as you want.
Ah, okay. Got it. How about that, though? Did you see all those wolves I killed?
No, because the stream froze again.
Okay, well, it was pretty badass. I chucked a bomb at a group of, like, three wolves and killed them all.
It happened.
It was great.
I saw.
I do have my moments sometimes. My moments of where it kind of looks like I know what I'm doing.
You just got some electric key swings.
Yep.
Now some stealth moblins appear.
Mm-hmm.
One of them shooting arrows at you.
I still have not quite mastered the timing for the flurry rush, but I'm getting it more consistently than I was, but it's still primarily an accident when I get it. Okay.
You just killed this down moblin.
Yep.
That was shooting arrows, so now they're both dead.
Yep. Alright, let me see. I gotta plan this out a little bit. There's scaffolding.
Yeah,
here.
It looks like there's a platform you can just jump off of.
Yep. Here's some mushrooms. I'll get them first. Okay.
Yeah, there's a guy that wants 10 mushrooms.
55.
55?
I've only found one. It's okay. I'm not gonna, like, obsessively do side quests. I just was checking side quests to get an idea of where maybe I should go and explore.
Counterpoint, you get a really, really good thing for doing all the side quests in Gerudo Town.
Mm-hmm. We just gotta climb the long way now. Nope. More scaffolding up there. Okay. Is that a ladder or just a chain?
Oh, that's what that lighting change was. It's turning daylight. You know, the sun comes up really early in Hyrule.
Yeah.
And there's a metal block.
Mm-hmm. This appears to be... I would like to be able to get up here.
There's a metal block.
Oh. I guess I could do that, sure.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Come on.
There's a metal block. Okay. I'm not focusing on anything.
That's fair.
Okay, so metal block. Come here. Oh! That was interesting.
Yeah.
Huh. That's interesting.
I haven't seen it yet, but I think I...
Oh. Huh. That is interesting.
That's what I was talking about with the metal block.
Yeah. There we go. Elevator up. Okay. But,
That was basically what I was suggesting.
Yeah, I get it now. Cool. Alright. And now I can climb this ladder. There we go. Alright, we got it. Maybe. Nope, this is where I was before. There's that lift there, but there's no counterweight.
Because you destroyed it.
I did?
Yes.
But like, but that one was being weighed down, so... Wasn't there... There should be another part to it, right?
Oh.
You know what I mean? Like, that's the one I wanted to stand on. Ah, nope. But you see what I mean? There's this, which had the thing on it.
The stream froze again, so... No, I just see you standing there.
Standing there, just...
No, there's the counterweight. It's above you.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, well, I'll just borrow this metal block, then. It'll be fine. Let's borrow this one. Right? No problem, right? Okay.
You might want to heal.
Yeah. There. We got plenty of those. I'll just eat that. Alright then, let's see.
Yeah, you can see it's like all the way up at the top.
Alright, I'll try and get at it. I didn't see it, but I know it's there, I might be able to spot it.
If you look straight up.
Ah, yes. I can't reach whatever block is blocking it though. Weighing it down.
Well, nothing's weighing it down.
The top one?
It's all the way up at the top.
Ah.
That's how you know nothing's weighing it down.
Well, regardless, I can't, like, bring it down either, because the counterweight is all the way at the bottom, too. You know? You know what I mean?
If you try magnesis from there... See what happens.
Yeah, nothing's showing up as being magnesisable.
Well, the block is showing up as being magnesisable.
The one down there, yeah.
Well, bring it up.
It was already. I put that block there. You know?
Yeah, I know. Put it on the top one.
I don't know if I can reach it, but I'll try. It's way up there. You know?
And then just ride the elevator as it comes by. That's what I would do.
I just don't know if I can get it high enough. I can try. Okay, camera.
The game definitely froze and then did a weird loading screen.
Really?
Yeah. And then...
Okay, up.
Careful, Link. That's heavy.
Oh. Okay. Up. Well, it worked. Okay, I got it, though. Maybe. maybe if I have a lighter one.
You broke all the lighter ones.
No, there's more over there.
Okay. Anyway, that's what I would do if I were you.
Let's try a smaller one.
What happens if you leave the... Well, no, I guess not. I was gonna say, leave the heavy one on it, and then put the lighter one on it, and see if it counterweights it just a little bit. So that you can jump on it a little bit.
I was gonna, put the lighter one on it and try that.
But
see if it goes down.
Leave the heavy one on the bottom.
Mm.
And then put the lighter one up top so that it doesn't go all the way down.
Maybe. Well, let's see what happens if I do this. Experimentation, right?
Yep. Sure.
Mm-hmm. Experimentation and depth perception. Alright, come on. Alright. Okay, whoops. Oh, up, 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 up. Okay. Okay, your idea. We'll do your idea. Because it still falls too fast. Alright.
Bear in mind, I did not do this puzzle, so...
I think I...
Did it break?
I've got another idea. And yes, I think the other block broke. But I've got another idea. Leave that one up there, and then try and weigh them both down and see if they weigh equally. Then, push one off.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Physics puzzles! Yay! Nick, do you like physics puzzles? Physics puzzles are good. Okay. Up you get. Push. Okay. I didn't realize you could push things so high up with magnesis.
Oh yeah, that's how I break the boxes that come with my Ganon.
I break them by thing.
By what?
Oh, one second. I found a picture I need to take for a quest or something. Anyway, I break them by using the a club or the iron sledgehammers.
No,
like,
I just pick them up with magnesis and then drop them. Doesn't break any weapons that way.
Okay.
Yeah, well, if you smash them, it doesn't break anything either.
No.
Yeah, check it out. It's working.
It just degrades a weapon.
Oh, yes, it does that.
And that's what I meant. It doesn't degrade a weapon if you do it my way.
Fair enough, but I just keep an iron sledgehammer to break stuff like
that. Up we go!
Beyond that, I use it for, what's it called as well, rocks?
Yeah, see, I don't do that.
See, I should have, maybe anticipated that it would bounce me up in the air like that, because now I'm stuck here. Oh, phooey, we were so close.
You fell off?
No. We're just gonna have to, maybe, do a stupid...
Oh.
It's okay, I'm doing a stupid.
Oh, there's enemies.
Can do nothing about it now, I'm almost at the top.
This is where I would use Revali's Revali's Gale.
Actually, I think I avoided them. I went the other way. Okay! And now there's a nice convenient platform, tailor-made, for gliding onto this tower.
Exactly.
Let's do it. Yeah!
Definitely save.
I did. if this is Gerudo Tower.
It seems like a fairly easy tower once you get to it. It's just getting to it.
Mm-hmm. And there are platforms to rest higher up. You just have to get high enough. So that's good. We can do this. I got this. I have got this. I got this so hard, I don't even know. You know, I wonder how messed up Link's fingernails are from all the climbing I do. They probably look very nasty.
Maybe he gets manicures at the spa.
Ooh, yeah. Except I haven't actually gone to a spa. Hooray, we did a tower.
There's a Rito at the top.
Is a what?
A Rito at the top.
There is?
Yeah.
At top of here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Talk to him.
Oh. Oh gosh, I didn't even see this guy. Hey, bud.
Yeah.
I wish I could fly.
Oh. Oh, it's the singing guy.
Oh.
No, it's not.
This is. No. I don't want to hear any songs. Bye. Okay, I told him no. Alright. Oh, look at that. Now I got a nice bird's eye view of the place, as it were. Alright, cool. Don't see anything interesting. Well, we'll do and pick up random direction and fly off. What is that? That looks interesting. A platform of some sort.
I don't see it yet. Oh, there it is. Looks like you have put one of those stones, one of those circles in it, mm-hmm. But it probably has to be activated by doing a shrine quest.
Yeah, probably. Well, let's go upgrade a thing, perhaps, at the Potato Village.
Okay.
And then, I don't know, maybe go summon Wolf Link and get a horse and go riding?
Sure.
The desert is kind of eh, you know.
It is.
Yeah, so I'm kind of done with the desert. I'd like to go to the Rito. I think they're cool.
Yeah, they're pretty cool, and the dungeon and the bird is pretty easy. And then when you get the Gale, things are pretty cheesy. I think the Gale is kind of a garbage power, but it is a pretty cheesy power.
All right. Stasis upgrade. Got it. I do like stasis. I like having Time Lord powers. I feel sad that she didn't react to my outfit, though. I'm dressed like a lady. Alright. Alright, cool beans.
So I think you've got the Sheikah Slate fully upgraded.
Oh, I powered them all up. That's cool.
Yep.
Alright, great. Well, that's good. Let's see if we can pick up some fairies, I guess, and then, go to Rito. I mean, why not, right?
Yeah, the Rito are kind of north of the Gerudo. I'm not sure where would be the best place for you. Don't have a lot of the map uncovered.
Yeah, we can fix that. See if there's any fairies in the offing. This way. Then I could cook up some food. General purpose food, like stamina restoring and such. Yeah, there's a couple of fairies here. All right, stealth gear. Don't think so.
Your fairies flew away.
Yeah, because I'm not stealthed. I forgot I can't just run up and grab them if I'm not stealthed. Go over here and see if they'll come back down. How many do I have now?
They won't come back down.
Oh, okay. Well, I've got three of them now. So that'll work. Three is good, right?
Sure.
Actually, I wanted to cook some things, didn't I? Yeah.
I have finally purchased the Ancient Greaves, which means, counting my diamond headband, I now have a full set of Guardian Resist armor.
Cool.
But you can't upgrade the headband.
You can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, it just requires diamonds and flint.
Okay.
I think a total of 20 diamonds to get it to level 4.
I have 4 stamina shrooms. That'll give me 1 thing of stamina refilling thing.
Do you have any Endura carrots?
Uh-huh. Yep, sure do.
Mix them with the Endura Shroom.
Oh, I just, hang on. Endura Shroom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
There we go. 1 Endura Shroom, 4 Endura Carrots.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Link really likes that one. Ooh, nice.
How much is the upgrade?
21 hearts and a full stamina wheel.
Plus,
60%
of another stamina wheel.
Yeah!
That's okay. What I meant, like, how many stamina wheels?
Mm-hmm. One and 60% of another. Got some raw prime meat.
And like the carrots, it's anything with Endura. So if you do 5 more Endura carrots, it's concerning how every single one of your things is coming out with stars.
What do you mean?
But I don't think it's late enough for it to be a blood
wheel. Ooh, 2 extra stamina wheels from that one.
I'm getting concerned. No, but it's not late enough for it to be a blood moon.
Oh, okay, well, I mean, it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine.
Yeah, no, you're fine. You're fine.
Everything
you're
is fine.
It's fine.
It's all fine. Everything is fine. Okay.
You're fine. You're fine.
Okay, so, to get to the bird people, let me pull up my adventure log. Oh, I need to talk to Riju still for the Divine Beast Vana Boris. Because it's still lit.
Oh, oops.
That's fine, it's only one fast travel away.
Also, Riju is cool.
And an outfit change.
I bet that's why the sandstorm was still going.
Oh, possibly. Possibly.
Also, Riju is cool.
Yes. That too. So, you know, I won't ignore an opportunity to talk to her. Because she's cool. I'll need to wear my lady's clothes again. There. We can't expect such things as them changing their cultural norms just for us. That would just be silly.
Oh, hey.
Oh.
That was useful. I found a random palace. Or in English, I found a random ton of orbs. Ores.
Ah, I got prizes. I got presents. Let's see what we got. I got Scimitar of the Seven. Cool.
Like
this
these.
This is the special stuff.
Daybreaker.
Yeah.
A shield.
Yeah, it's pretty useful. It's actually stronger than the unpowered up Master Sword.
Cool. Alright. Very nice. Okay.
I have a significant number of Korok seeds. I just don't remember where he is right now.
You've got the Master Sword, so he's in the Korok Forest.
Well, I marked this something. Tower, is it? Let me try and get to it. Nick, just let me know when it's time to start cooking dinner, okay? So I can't see a clock. Okay.
I mean, when I went to the Master Sword, Hestu was already in the... That's where Hestu was.
Yeah, he's heading to the, what's it called?
Korok Forest.
Yeah, the Korok Forest, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just kind of exploring.
Exploring is
but,
good.
I mean, you were looking for Hestu, and I'm telling you where Hestu
well,
is.
Well, to be fair, I'm not actually looking for Hestu. I'm saying I have a lot of things. There's a difference. I was making an observation.
Ah.
Okay, well, if you don't want to upgrade your inventory, that's on you.
Yeah, I'll probably go there. I'm just looking right now, like, around Hyrule Field, because I haven't been here for terribly long.
Alright, I do see a tower off in the distance, and also a red thing in the sky.
The red thing in the sky is, Garuda.
Oh, okay. I'm ignoring you jerks. I don't care. Don't care, whatever. Bye. That is a little like hair.
I think that might be Woodland Tower that you're looking
for. Well, good stuff. You know, it's a tower, it'll reveal things. I've had it marked since God knows how long. Nope. I am not getting distracted. I am not. I will not. I will not get distracted. Mm-mm. Nope.
Counterpoint, get distracted.
Nope. Nah.
Counterpoint, it's shiny.
There's
shiny.
No shiny.
Shiny, where?
I'm not actually watching the stream, so I don't know if it's actually shiny.
There's no shiny thing.
But if there was...
If there was, I'd go chasing after it, because you know how I operate. Still heading towards the tower. I think these are Stowl Azulfos.
Yeah, they look like
that. Ow, yeah. They hurt. They hurt, mommy.
Bella's Alphos are a thing that exists, yes.
Huh. Well, I got one of their severed arms. That's a thing that you can do.
Oh.
What are you? Oh god, why? No, you're not supposed to- You can't follow me out here! That's not allowed! Come on, no! That is no!
Oh yeah.
I refuse, no.
There was a Yiga Clan, place that if you had, if you had been me, since I haven't done that, I would have had to actually talk to them. But since you've already done the hideout...
They're still travelers.
Sorry, what did you say, Nick? Yep. I don't know. Well, this lightning sword, made pretty short work of him, so that's nice. So that was good. Mm-hmm. Well, I was heading to this tower. Maybe I could get the tower and then we could do that. Hmm? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep, I killed him and took his stuff. Ooh, that's a shrine.
Yeah, because you're near a stable.
Oh, great. Cool. Stables are good. Well, reaching a shrine slash stable would also be a good stopping point for now, because that would give me a fast travel point. We just have to cook dinner soon.
What are you having for dinner?
I'm making cashew chicken.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds good.
Yeah. But after we eat, and assuming Nick doesn't need me for any more tax things, I could stream some more.
Taxes.
Woo. Yep. So Nick, how would I find out if I got unemployment last year then? How would I find out if I got unemployment last year? Yeah. Okay, I will do that. Okay? Alright, let's do this shrine, and then we could call it for to love to dinner.
Thunderstorm. You would think the guardian armor would count as metal.
It doesn't?
Nope.
Oh, well, that's nice.
Okay. You are still there. I wasn't sure.
I'm still here. You will never get rid of me. Wahaha.
Huh.
So who are these people that these shrines are named after?
Ancient Sheka warriors. Hi.
Sorry, I disconnected. No, this is the shrine that was pissing me off the other night.
Oh.
Because it's just literally playing golf with stasis.
Oh.
And I'm bad at that.
Got it.
You might be very good at that. It took me, like, 10 minutes, because I suck. I suck. I actually had to save, and I had to reload, because I broke my weapons.
Wow. Alright, that didn't work.
Yeah, you have to hit it really hard.
Really hard, okay.
But not at the hardest. And then just hit the switch.
Okay. I'm gonna have to reset it then, because it went off its thing.
Yeah, you have to hit the switch. The switch resets it.
Oh, switch? Okay.
Your stream is frozen for me. But yeah, you have to hit it really hard, but not so hard that it's at the max.
Okay.
Oh, you left the shrine?
Yeah, because I didn't know I could hit the switch and bring the ball back.
What did you think the switch was there for?
I didn't see a switch.
It was a great big orange glowy thing.
And there's orange glowy things all over the place. Especially in shrines.
Okay.
This ain't your first rodeo, I know it ain't.
Right.
Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Quit acting surprised, okay? And I will, save just in case, because assuming that I am terrible at this.
I was terrible at this. You might not be.
Okay.
Yeah, the orange glowy switch. That's what resets
okay.
the...
Okay. It, like, had a cutscene or something, and then it was like... I don't know.
Yeah, the cutscene is every single time you try to hit the ball, you do that.
Not quite. A little harder.
But you're good at that, and they're getting it in the right direction.
Nope. Still not hard enough.
Like I said, it's probably somewhere around 5 or 6 times you have to hit it.
Okay. Got it. That was 7, and it still wasn't hard enough.
Well, I think you're using a weak weapon. The Malvin arms aren't that strong.
Ah. I only use them because I got like 1 million of them. All I wasted was a Bokoblin club and a bunch of Moblin arms. So whatevs, don't care.
Yeah, that looks good. Like I said, I sucked at this. You did just fine.
Hmm.
I had to complete. Reload because I ran through my weapons because I just am terrible. And then this part is easy.
Okay. Oh, you can. Oh, okay. Actually, that was fine. Got it. That wasn't so bad. All right, shrine complete. Yay! We did the shrine! Alright. And next time, well, after dinner, we'll explore more of this area, hopefully.
Yeah, okay.
Cause I gotta cook. We gotta make tasties.
Yeah.
So, make tasties, then play more.
Sounds good.
Saving. Alright then. I'll catch you guys in a bit. Thanks for joining me.
Talk to you later.
See you for now.